A young man who has had his sights set on this moment for a long, long time. A former messenger in New York, has fought his way through the road racing ranks into the track cycling, won the Pan American Championship, finished second to Gorski in the Nationals, and now if he can win this one, he will move to the finals against, guess whom? Mark Gorski.
And those guys know each other inside and out, which is going to make for some very interesting races because they know what each rider has.
Well, let's not anticipate that that'll happen until it really does, because we know how much effort has to be expended for Vails to get there. All right, one lap completed. Now Vails has fulfilled the obligation of leading for the first lap. The strategy can take place.
Looks like Nelson feels pretty comfortable up front. You can see him looking over his left shoulder, paying attention, see what the French rider's doing, make sure he doesn't take a flyer on him. Staying high on the track, using that banking for all it's worth.
The French have won the Olympic sprint gold medal 7 times, more than any other nation. In fact, the nation of France has 57 cycling medals in Olympic competition. That's more than anybody else. The United States had 3 coming in to this 1984 Olympics and now has 8. One lap to go. Nelson Vails now will watch the wily Frenchman. Philippe Vernet, the French national champion, against Nelson Vails.
Both riders off the saddle. Now the Frenchman's starting to take a run at Nelson. Nelson accelerating, keeping out of that pole lane. And now he's in the pole lane. He's got to stay between that black and the red line.
And here comes the Frenchman very hard on the outside. I think Vails is going to take him. He does. He fought him off, and the Frenchman, in a gallant gesture, grabs the arm and holds it high. Beautiful sportsmanship by Philippe Vernet.
It's a very clean ride. The Frenchman did what he had to do. He used Nelson, let Nelson pull for him, hits the straightaway, comes out from behind that draft, and he gives it everything he has. Nelson, though, holds him off, head down, sitting on the tip of that saddle. When a rider's on the tip of his saddle, you know he's given it everything he has. And bango, there it is. Not by much, but just enough. You can see Nelson in the pole lane. That area between the red and the black line. Head down, the Frenchman trying with all he's got. But Nelson was the stronger today.
I can't get over all the emotional...